part two, June the 9th, 2022. And we found where all these individuals were headed. Good morning, how you doing?
Recording started.
As you see, the berries and the cherries. We have car 5885, Prince George's County. We have car 1921819 of Montgomery County, which is out in Prince George's County. All these vehicles are out of Montgomery County or in Prince George's County doing an illegal arrest. They're out of their jurisdiction. Another police car. Another police car. This is car 1921074 out of its jurisdiction in Prince George's County. Another unmarked vehicle. We're at the Fleetwood Village in Prince George's County. As you see, we have some police at the back entrance. They're going in this building right here. We got some at the front. We just put one man in this vehicle in Montgomery County. Clearly out of their jurisdiction. There's two police officers there, two at the back, and the rest went inside the building. She just pointed over here talking about taking video. He's down there hiding in between the cars. He's went over to the cruiser over there, which is the silver one. He's by the garbage can. They are in Prince George's County. Instead of having the Prince George's County Police out here, they are out here, out of their jurisdiction. This is a Montgomery County police officer here. I don't know if those are U.S. Marshals or what. He went in to get a Prince George's County police officer to come out here. Here we go, ladies and gentlemen. We have one Prince George's County police officer on the scene. The rest of them are Montgomery County or marshals or sheriffs, but they're in unmarked vehicles. This is clearly out of their jurisdiction. I guess they want to pull up to Prince George's County like he's running the show. But these are Montgomery County police officers. They're dealing with this black charger up here. As you heard, she says it's probably related to this guy. There's another undercover cop leaving right there. Not this charger, but there's a charger right there. Again, we are in Prince George's County at the Fleetwood Village in Prince George's County. And we have Montgomery County police officers making an arrest. This is an undercover car right here. They love the smile in your face. Morning. Clearly out of their jurisdiction. This is an unmarked police car. This is an unmarked police car. As you see, they had a gentleman in a Montgomery County car, or they just arrested him in Prince George's County. And Montgomery County now is kidnapping him out of Prince George's County and gonna take him back across the county line. This is the black car in between they were videotaping. And they over here running tags. Look at him. Thank you. Now he's taking his house keys and probably gonna rummage through his stuff illegally. Look at them. They've already called for a tow truck. I guess not. No, he may come back. This clown here, he took pictures of me. I don't know how we're masking. Yeah, that's the tow company that's gonna tow the vehicles out of Prince George's County. They even kidnapping the vehicle. He's a Montgomery County police right here in front of him. He just said it. They even kidnapping the car out of a different county. This is the unmarked vehicle. This is the, oh no, that's not one, it's on flat tire. And that's the tow truck down there. This is an unmarked vehicle. Look at him. Kidnapping citizens. Look at him, all smiles. They're gonna take this white car too. And this black Challenger. stealing property from a different county. This is the accomplice right here. Montgomery County is in Prince George's County, about to do a kidnapping of property and of a citizen. Clearly out of their jurisdiction. And with the aid of a tow truck company. Let's get this tow truck company's name. This is the business our employees are in, stealing property from one place to another. These are Montgomery County police officers in Prince George's County about to steal a citizen's property off a public street with the aid of a tow truck company. As you noticed, the officer already knew, told him, this little one, that this is the company that was coming for these vehicles. This is all in cahoots together. Oh, he's from Frederick County. This guy in the green, he's from Frederick County. And they got this guy just sitting in the car. Now, mind you, we're in Prince George's County. This guy here must be from Montgomery County, which is totally illegal. To get a tow truck company from a different county to come and steal property. He's calling for more tow trucks out of Montgomery County to come and steal citizens' property. Look at this dude here. She can't even speak fluent Spanish. Tell you, that's another police getting in her car right there. Now he wanna put his vest on. Tell them they're gonna put the handcuffs in the front. Oh, make them move. She's driving this vehicle here, right here. Listen to him, he gonna jack these people car up, slide it forward. Gonna damage these people's vehicles. Watch this tow truck drive. This vehicle here, I don't think has anything to do with it, but he's finna pull their vehicle while it's in gear. They're now transporting him, kidnapping him out of Prince George's County and taking them back to Montgomery County. Now watch this man damage these people's vehicle to get to that black Charger back there. This officer said it's illegal parked anyway, so they don't give a fuck about how they damage it or what happens to it. As you see, they're going back into Montgomery County. The berries and cherries, making a right turn. Going back into Montgomery County. Here's a Prince George's County officer. This is her cruiser.
How are we doing?
How we doing? I'm not your friend. None whatsoever. But watch how they damage these people's car here. He said he's gonna pull this car forward. He has no right to touch these people's vehicles whatsoever. They're coming to get this vehicle right here. There's California tags on it. This is what I say, people. You have to know your rights. These people are out of their jurisdiction. If they have a warrant to serve, then they should have Prince George's County out here serving it. But instead, you see who's out here. Oh, they got one or two Prince George's County officers out here. But these are the people who are serving. He didn't even take pictures of the vehicle, but they come and steal them. I just want to show you how this car right here in front of the police car, I don't think it has anything to do with what's going on. But this tow truck driver is about to commit a crime by fucking with these people's property. Look at him. He's asking this gentleman, is that his car? What's up, man? nine times out of 10 that is his car. He just not going to it while he's standing here. Oh no, his car up there. I heard him start it. Somebody in the window, so that might be his car. This is the slowest truck driver I've seen in my life. Quincy and Eastern Avenue on the DC side. This is Eastern Avenue in Prince George's County. Here out here, he said this is somebody else's case and this parked up. So they out here running these people tags. They have California tags on that truck. And this is the corruption in this law enforcement we have today. But I just want to show y'all how this man, this tow truck driver, finna mess with someone's private property on a public street. And how these tow truck companies are in cahoots with these police officers. This whole tow truck stuff is a scam. And I'm learning that firsthand. They still have 7 of my vehicles that they stole off of private property. And now they're trying to extort money for me to get my own property back. And this is the government, the police. This is why we have to take immunity away from these individuals. It doesn't fall in their laps. It falls in the taxpayers' laps when they do foolish and stupid stuff like this. In Annapolis and in the government, they have made judicial boundaries where individuals cannot cross. I don't care if you're law enforcement. If you're not one of the agencies that have the authority to cross, you're not supposed to cross. As you see, we don't have no more Prince George's County people out here. But they're about to kidnap and steal this vehicle from Prince George's County. From Prince George's County. Now, mind you, this little silver car has flat tires on it. Look like it's been there for a while. They're not gonna tow that, but they're gonna tow this gentleman's car in the front and fuck up his system by dragging it on the street just to get to this car here. And the thing is, I think they had a key to it. Or they just happened upon this car. I don't know the circumstances behind it, but what they're doing is totally illegal under the law. And I mean the real law. I don't mean this little shit they make up so that they can do certain things. We are in Prince George's County. Where they're in Prince George, I'm in D.C. They've already kidnapped one citizen from this county, took him back to Montgomery County. And now they're about to steal two vehicles from this county. With the help of this tow truck driver. If the gentleman keep his mouth closed, he'll beat whatever case this is. Now this truck right here is capable of towing two vehicles. One on the flatbed and one on the bottom. And he's waiting for another tow truck to come. so they can double charge him. They say they found something inside the residence.